Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us here. My name is David Hedgecoth. I'm a member of the Music Education faculty in the School of Music and have the privilege to conduct the Collegiate Winds during the fall semesters. Those of you that have attended Collegiate Winds concerts in the past might be thinking, gosh, it's not a Thursday evening at 8 o'clock, and you are correct. So we're in a different place, in a different time, on a different day. The good news is that in 2 years, the School of Music will have a new home and we'll return to our rightful place on Weigel stage. But in the interim 2 years, the faculty, students, and staff have countless opportunities to solve problems, both logistical, musical, and interpersonal. And that's very exciting times, because it's never boring around here at Ohio State University. I want to take a moment to express my gratitude to Russ Mickelson and Scott Jones and the graduate students in the conducting area for helping facilitate all the changes and movement that's gone on this semester as we kind of moved out of our home in preparation for the new one. Most importantly, I want to thank the students on stage for their flexibility, because it's been a different semester than we've experienced before. We have a statement in Collegiate Winds that says, no matter what Collegiate Winds, we make it happen, and the students have worked very hard this semester to present the music that we've prepared for you today. We have a wide variety of repertoire programmed for you today, but I'd like to draw your attention to the program, to the first and last piece, specifically for our guest conductors. The first conductor that will lead Festival Prelude is T.J. Mack, who hails from Chicago, Illinois. He's beginning his time here at Ohio State in graduate conducting, working with Russ Mickelson. And the final piece, which is the Valdres March, will be conducted by Trevor Marcho, who is concluding his time here at Ohio State. He's a third-year doctoral student in music education, and he's wrapping up his degree program and feverishly applying for jobs all over the world. And so we wish him much luck. So TJ will begin today, and thank you so much for being here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.